My ears are on backwards. Side missions. Okay, main mission time. Come on, burn them.
Get rid of that vault hunter!
There's no coming back from that.
Right? Oh, damn it!
Am I randomly hearing Jack? Keep shooting it. Keep shooting it. And you just killed yourself.
I can't take one. You're dead! God damn! Fail!
Get out of my face. Shooting me. I think I already activated that program. You have a gun? No, here's a gun.
Should come down.
There we go.
That's an HY-26 fusion reactor. To disable it, you'll need to damage the blue coolant, not the red thermal charges.
I hate this place.
Looks like there are three more of those babies. Two of them just need a little love tap, and you'll be able to get to the eye and shut it down.
And here's where the fun part starts. I'd accept this job again. Use a gun. Oh, he's a noob, okay. I mean, be done yet.
Ammo's not the least of my worries.
Oh, that game I'm gonna where I'm respawning.
Okay.
Yeah. This guy really sucks. I'm just gonna let him burn alive. And there we go. Nice crispy motherfucker.
Keep shooting, fool!
Okay. That's all just screwing. That's not a good noise.
Quite a sense of timing you've got there, sugar. That all the smaller reactors are shut down, it's time for the big climax. Find the primary fusion reactor. It'll take a bit more work to bring down, so get ready to put in some elbow grease.
Joy. What, do I got hit like fucking 5 times in a row? This keeps up, the moon keeps getting pounded. And pounded. And pounded, like a used up slut. Yeah, pretty much. Just a big old used up slut is the moon here. Can't blame it, it's being unrelentingly pounded by like 4 people that's probably never even happened to it for a long period of time. I think I'm putting this in a way where the moon's getting raped. I mean, yeah, no for that. Oh? Nah. Take that grenade.